As a child, I was fascinated with insects. All the different types, all the different body parts. I liked organizing all those parts. I put the little wings in one little box. I put the little legs in another little box. When I finally filled all my little boxes, I decided it was time to try something a little bit bigger.